Yeah. Talking to my younger self. Yeah. Dear Gerald, you're 14 years in a truant. You're trying to find your place and figure out where you fit. You're finna start rapping with the kids you went to school with. But more on that later, right now you going through it. So you gon' have to prove that you ain't soft and you ain't stupid. And you gon' have to scrap with some kids that you ain't cool with. You got a short temper, just be careful when you lose it. You wanna be the man, but it's gon' take some time to prove it. You'll fall in love, but she gon' break your heart and put you through it. Fuck falling for that bullshit, you gon' fall in love with music. You finna get arrested, almost fuck around and lose it. Spend days in juvie standing at the window looking through it. Nothing in life is promised, not even free time is. So only chase dreams and only chase commas. Won't happen on its own, trust, we've been through it. If it was easy, everyone would do it. This game is not easy. I mean, I was fucking up, I was 17, I was 18, just doing dumb shit. My mom's made me move to New Orleans and shit. I went to school down there on a scholarship. I finally got my shit together, I started taking music seriously. And then it started to kind of pop out for me almost. Yeah. Dear Gerald, 21, you think you got it figured out. Got a big head from them labels trying to bring you out. Till they passed on you, they ain't see what they was missing out on. That flight home gave you some shit to think about. Scrambling, trying to figure out. Went back to the drawing board. Know they say rejection's only supposed to make you want it more. But no lie, you contemplating quitting, walking out the door. But what the fuck you supposed to do? This is all you living for. Really, it was that in dev, that was all you had. Paying rent by engineering, other rappers at the pad. Barely getting by, hella broke, you was doing bad. Then these things happen, you finally seen a bag. You drove down the highway, a fork in the road. A normal life for her, a going for broke. I seen an open lane and then I drove straight through it. If it was easy, everyone would do it. This game is not, you know. I literally sold all my shit. I moved out of my place in New Orleans. I was bouncing around, living out of a suitcase. Crashing on friends' couches, living in Airbnbs, yeah. Hotels. Trying to make the album. Trying to make When It's Dark out. And take it there and be great. Yeah. Dear Gerald, life changed since you dropped your second album. And me, myself, and I just went 7 times platinum. Toured around the world, damn, you really had them. But now you're 27 and it's time to be a legend. Back when it all started, grinding hard on that promo tour. Tired from the night before, and the night before, and the night before. Fuck it, tomorrow gotta fly some more. Don't complain, this is what you signed up for. Yeah, you're working for your family, managers, agents. They all want something different from you, tell them all patience. But this one's on you. The lonely quest of greatness. Been trying to be famous, been trying to be A-list. When you arrive, it will appear as if there's nothing to it. But you planted the seeds and you grew it. It's people taking credit for success that they had nothing to do with. If it was easy, everyone would do it. This game is not easy. Is it? Yeah. So now you're here. What you gonna do with it? You know?